Acts chapter 15. And certain men which came down from Judea taught the brethren and said, Except you be circumcised after the manner of Moses, you cannot be saved. When therefore Paul and Barnabas had no small dissension and disputation with them, they determined that Paul and Barnabas and certain of others of them should go up to Jerusalem unto the apostles and elders about this question. And being brought on their way by the church, they passed through Phoenicia and Samaria, declaring the conversion of the Gentiles. And they caused great joy unto all the brethren. So here the holy words remembers to us, convert the others, mostly convert the Gentiles, Chinese, Japanese or other race people who convert to as a Christians. And when they were come to Jerusalem, they were received of the church and of the apostles and elders, and they declared all things that God had done with them. But they rose up certain of the sect of the Pharisees which believed, saying that it was needful to circumcision them and to command them to keep the law of Moses. And the apostles and elders came together for to consider of this matter. And when there had been much disputing, Peter rose up and said unto them, Men and brethren, you know how that a good while ago God made choice among us, that the Gentiles by mouth should hear the word of the gospel and be believed. So we believe the word of gospel, the time will be saved. But dear beloved brothers and sisters in Christ, the holy words remembers to us, Gentiles by my mouth should hear the word of the gospel and believe. If you believe, you will be saved. Take a cross in your before in the presence of God. And God which knoweth the hearts, bear them witness, giving them to Holy Ghost, even as he did unto us, and put no difference between us and them, purifying their hearts by faith. Now therefore, why tempt you God to put a yoke upon the neck of the disciples, which neither our fathers nor we were able to bear? But we believe that through the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ we shall be saved, even as the Lord Jesus Christ's grace we will be saved from the sin, from the every sin, whatever it may be. Then all the multitudes kept silence and they gave audience to Barnabas and Paul, declaring what miracles and wonders God had wrought among the Gentiles by them. And after they had held their peace, James answered, saying, Men and brethren, hearken unto me. Simeon hath declared how God at the first did visit the Gentiles to take out of them a people for his name. And to this agree the words of the prophets, as it is written,